Here it comes, it's all blowing in tonight.
I'm sorry.
I woke up this morning to a blood red sky.
I thought I was in time.
Burning on the bridge, turning off the lights.
And yet I knew it was more to that unstop.
We're on the run, I can see it in your eyes. We got nowhere to go and no home.
Why did you never tell me?
I wanted to, but
the water is rising on a river turning red.
You'd have chopped my head off.
I'm sure
what I'd have done. I'm happy to be your servant to the day I die.
If everything we've got is slipping away,
whatever happens,
shh. I meant when I said to my dying day, I'm holding on to you, holding on to me. Maybe it's all gone black, but you're all I see.
Sometimes you do puzzle me. You never fathomed me out.
No.
Things never turn out how you expect. We'll see.
Arthur may act like he doesn't care, but he wouldn't be here if he didn't.
You shine the most extraordinary light.
I've seen how much he needs you. How much you need him. He's always been there at Arthur's side.
You could say those bonds were less.
And if all we've got,
I don't want you to change.
Is what no one can break.
I do this.
I know I love you.
Because you're my friend and I don't want to lose you.
That's all we can take. The seas are coming down. They're mixing with the rain.
There'll be another like you.
I know I love you. If that's all we can take.
Honestly, you're just
bullets running for miles on the concrete ground.
Take heart.
We're 8 feet deep in the rain, still coming down.
For when Albion's need is greatest,
TV's playing it all out of town,
Arthur will rise again.
I'm grabbing at the fray for something that won't drown.